What if we could do it? Go into each other's most intimate spaces and go home with each other.
Guys, ready?
So ready.
Let's go.
Welcome to Home Sweet Home. 18 families took the challenge to allow other people to go into their house, go into someone else's home, and see how other people live.
In creating Home Sweet Home, award-winning filmmaker Ava DuVernay takes a path that's vastly different in intent and purpose from other reality shows. In each hour-long episode, families who exchange homes are shown challenging their own racial, religious, economic, gender, and identity assumptions and sharing what they learned at the end.
Your attack here is not conflict, but curiosity. What were the unexpected challenges that you encountered when you're making this?
Some of the challenges were when we tested the show, people were like, well, where's the chair thrown? And is somebody going to slap somebody? And when does the shoe get thrown? And we're like, oh, yeah, that doesn't happen here, right? And it's trying to move people into a space of watching the show without expecting the bad thing to happen, which is challenging. It's going to be a question of whether a show like that, this catches on.
DuVernay says one of the things that inspired her team was the success of the Apple TV Plus show Ted Lasso, whose first season emphasizing kindness and emotional growth connected with many viewers during the pandemic. The supportive atmosphere that the Emmy-winning director and producer want to spotlight in the show is something that she practices in her life. Array, DuVernay's production company, has been instrumental in providing career-elevating opportunities to female and minority filmmakers, including two Filipino directors.
She's speaking of Marie Jamora, this incredible Filipina filmmaker who is directing Queen Sugar. And directing, we haven't announced, about to direct my other new show for the CW. And Isabel Sandoval, who's also, we distributed her film.
Home Sweet Home airs Friday nights on NBC. Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, here in Hollywood.